It's very simple. I met Victor Woods in Maximum Federal Prison in Oxford, Wisconsin. If you haven't had a gun in your hand, if you haven't sold drugs, if you haven't lived the life that I lived, even though you might be telling me the right thing that's better for me, just like my mother and my grandmother did, who loved me dearly, I just wasn't receptive to it because I'm from the streets. I'm from 79th and Carpenter. The guys that I grew up with are from 79th and 69th Street. I still love them now. I want to pull them out of the street and do the legitimate business that I have. But what happened is me and Victor had a similar background. So he reached
me. You related to him.
Yeah, and he cared enough about me in Maximum Federal Prison to say, hey, listen, you can do great things if you turn your life around. Okay. It took me to go to prison. My mother, you know, told me not to do this. My grandmother told, and I love them dearly, but I would not listen to them because I just didn't connect with them in the same way. And when I seen the example of Victor. He didn't just tell me in prison, but when he got out, I seen him walk the walk, and he was an example for me.
Smirkio, I want 2.0. I can't stop now. Go get to him on the low. This mother shit. Swapping murder weapons. This bitch.
Yes, it plays.
Created a marketing media company that deals with artists, events, concerts, promotion, and digital marketing for the last 2 decades. To date, we've probably built up 200 plus thousand email database and maybe 150,000 opt-in sale numbers that we've been collecting at all of our events around the nation since 2000. Our first event in Las Vegas was about 2010. We partnered up with P. Diddy, entertained about 7,000 people over the whole weekend. And it was our first run at it, and it was a pretty good success and a measuring point for us to continue in Las Vegas. And you see 4,000 to 5,000 people that you know pretty much came to your event with everything else going on in Las Vegas. You want to applaud yourself, but it's still so much work that has to be done. But it's always a great feeling when you reach capacity at a venue that you know, particularly the people came for strictly from your marketing. We pride ourselves on just having quote unquote celebrities just fall into a weekly event that we can just make a celebrity come in who's not paid to come. And he says, hey, I heard about this party and I had a nice time here, I'll be back here. And that's what we try to do, make the consumer know our product in the most simplest form.